Sound and fearsome roar awoke our hero from his rest. The maid of Windermere had called the grave thresh from his nest to halve at her. Approached the spirit deep within Gorguath. He slashed its wicked stalk and root, safe from behind its wrath, slyly from a side path. And thusly did Sir Sagril slay, and thus the thresh was.